decided that I would never wash my finger again.